I need to ask you.
Good. Glad we straightened that out.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
Taken aside because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins came off in the war.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
Algrif won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Do I know you? We've intercepted couriers from Solitude.
Destined for the chopping block.
Deal of pressure.
I'm always one. So long. And what would you have me do? Speak with Garma. It's about time they turned it. I can't afford to appear. And if it isn't true, well, you speak. Besides, it will. Yes, I'll give Tullius one more chance
to
conquer
his victory.
He knows that. Tullius has camp. I'll come to your council.
How long?
But I doubt any good will come of it. You think I need to send Borgruff as
well? Yes, by the gods.
Fletching suits me. It's
still.
Vampire hunters for something. An old fort.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
I remember. Good.
I'm
speak with Legate Ricca. The Greybeards.
What?
Why? There's nothing. They are getting. My job is to quell this I'll be the judge of that. Fair enough. That's what comes of trying to win most of from the Imperial City, our war here. Yes. He'd be insane to try.
The Greybeards have called a peace council.
That's not what my scouts report.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Be careful!
So, I should not have agreed to host this council. Peace? I'd dare not yet, but regrets. Take your seat at the council table. Let us see what wisdom we can find among these warriors of Sky.
Hey, watch it!
So, Arngeir, is it? You know why we're here. Are you going to let us in or not?
I'm glad I finally got a chance to see this place.
I'm here because it's required of me.
Is everyone here?
But there's nothing to be gained by talking to that murderer.
Dragon's Reach is at your disposal.
Now that everyone is here, please take your seats so we can begin. I hope that we have all come here in the spirit of...
You insult us by bringing her to this negotiation? Your chief Talos Hunter?
That didn't take long.
Hear, hear.
I have every right to be at this negotiation. I need to ensure that nothing is agreed to here that violates the terms of the White Gold Concordat.
She's part of the Imperial delegation. You can't dictate who I bring to this council.
Please, if we have to negotiate the terms of the negotiation, we will never get anywhere. Perhaps this would be a good time to get the Dragonborn's input on this matter.
But Izmir's big. To think that I would sit down at the same table with that Thalmor bitch, either she walks or... Maybe so, but bring it. Well said.
Very well, Ulfric. Enjoy your petty victory. The Thalmor will treat with whatever government rules Skyrim. We would not think of interfering in your civil war.
Ha! Skyrim will never bow to the Thalmor. Unlike your Imperial friends here.
You're lucky I respect the Greybeard's council, Galmar.
Legate, we represent the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
I have something to say first.
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council was to deal with the dragon menace. There's nothing else to talk about. Unless the Empire is finally ready to renounce its unjust claim to rule over the free people of Skyrim.
I knew he wouldn't be able to resist.
We're here to arrange a temporary truce to allow the Dragonborn here to deal with the dragons, nothing more. I consider even talking to the Empire a generous gesture.
Are you done? Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Yes, let's get this over with.
Are we ready to proceed? Jarl Ulfric.
General Tullius.
This council is unprecedented. We are gathered here at the Dragonborn's request. I ask that you all respect the spirit of High Hrothgar. Do your best to begin the process of achieving a lasting peace in Skyrim. Who would like to open the negotiations?
Yes, let's get down to it. We want control of Markarth. That's our price for agreeing to a truce.
So that's why you're here, Ulfric? You dare to insult the Greybeards by using this council to advance your own position?
Jarl Elisif!
General, this is outrageous. You can't be taking this demand seriously. I thought we were here to discuss a truce.
Elisif, I said I'd handle it. Ulfric, you can't seriously expect us to give up Markarth at the negotiating table. You hope to gain in council what you've been unable to take in battle, is that it?
I'm sure Jarl Ulfric does not expect something for nothing.
Yes, that'd be entirely out of character.
What in return?
Wait, General, you don't intend to just hand over Markarth to that traitor?
This is how the Empire repays us for our loyalty?
Enough. First, let's be clear. This council wasn't my idea. I think it's a waste of time. You are a traitor to the Empire, and deserve a traitor's death. But I at least will negotiate in good faith. Since we're all here at your request, I'd like to hear what you think Markarth is worth. The Rift would help secure our communications with Cyrodiil, and threatened Ulfric's southern flank.
The Dragonborn has spoken, Tullius. Markarth will be ours. Now we'll see if there's anything behind your talk of good faith.
You disappoint me, Dragonborn. I accepted your invitation on trust in your good name. But it seems you intend to favor Ulfric. I can see now that this is not a negotiation at all. I know you, Ulfric. If I hand over Markarth, you'll be ready with a new demand. You'll never defeat the Empire, and you know it. But you're willing to sacrifice thousands for your own selfish ambition. Soon enough, I'll have you back under the headsman's axe, and this time there won't be any dragon to save you.
As always, the Empire's fine words are worth nothing.
Stop! Are you so blind to our danger that you can't see past your petty disagreements? Here you sit arguing about nothing, while the fate of the land hangs in the balance.
Is he with you, Delphi? If so, I advise you to tell him to watch his tongue.
He is with me. And I advise you both to listen to what he has to say before you do anything rash.
Don't you understand the danger? Don't you understand what the return of the dragons means? Alduin has returned, the World Eater. Even now he devours the souls of your fallen comrades. He grows more powerful with every soldier slain in your pointless war. Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of this mortal danger?
I don't know about the end of the world, but this dragon situation has gotten out of hand. If this truce will help the Dragonborn here put an end to that menace, we both gain. Remember that, Ulfric. Now, back to the matter at hand. You know as well as I do that we can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
Damn Imperial arrogance.
Out with it, then.
We want compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
You slaughtered the very people you claim to be fighting for. True sons of Skyrim would never do such things.
Damned Imperial lies. My men would never stoop to such methods, even in retaliation for your butchery at...
All the blood spilled in this war is on your head.
So, Dragonborn, what do you say? Well said. For once you'll actually pay for your crimes. I suppose that's the fairest deal we're likely to get.
It seems we may have an agreement. Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, these are the terms currently on the table. Markarth will be handed over to Ulfric's forces, Jarl Igmund will step down, and Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. The Stormcloaks will withdraw from the Rift, allowing Imperial troops unhindered access. Jarl Leyla Lawgiver will step down, and Maven Blackbriar will become the Jarl of Riften. The Stormcloaks will pay appropriate compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten. You both agree to this?
The Sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements, as long as the Imperials hold to theirs. What about you, Elisif? Are these terms to your liking? Speak up! I'm sure General Tullius is waiting to do your bidding.
I have nothing to say to that murderer. General, you've proven yourself a good friend to Skyrim. I continue to trust that you will do your utmost to safeguard our interests.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. I appreciate your loyalty. The Empire can live with these terms, yes, for a temporary truce, until the dragon menace is dealt with. After that, Ulfric, there will be a reckoning. Count on it.
Come on, Kalmar. We have a lot of work to do.
Giving up Markarth is a heavy price for this truce, Dragonborn. I hope it was worth it.
Jarl Balgruuf. I assume you are
I'm afraid
familiar with the Dragonborn.
A serious
man.
One. I've discovered who the great is a dragon. Not just any dragon, but the right hand of Alduin. The blade. Justice demands that I anticipate and I'm cross-referencing this with by calling the dragon with the he's not called your voice. I think it's very likely. Odaving. Winged snow hunter, as
yes,
I read it.
I'm ready to do my part. Just sit. word, and my men will help you spring this trap.
But the difficulty remains, how to lure a dragon to Dragon's Reach at all?
Well, that's an excellent question. You haven't overlooked that.
We're ready, Dragonborn. As I promised, my men, now that it's upon us, according to Jarl, they say Numenex was the dragon's name. That's his skull. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. As I promised, my men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands. Do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah? Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready. You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
Fast, fucking. Renique, many among ourselves, of course. Once Lad, he has traveled to his Mindor, to Ulost of an Hinlan. Serve you? Krosis. Only, of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Aran, you wound me, Dovahkiin. Go and see for yourself. Zu ni bo nor het. I will be here, unless Alduin returns before you do. You will release me, Roland. Zu ni tarodis. It was you that lured me here and took me prisoner. Vobalan Gramidon. I have done nothing to earn your Hin Ar Orenu.
Incredible.
And yet here I am, sir, still your prisoner. You will release me, Onik, and you free me.
I would be most
and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
Tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge. I assure you, you will not even notice me. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself.
Something to... You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again. I can't believe... You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after your funeral? Someone else is gonna have to help...
Get ready to open the trap.
This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
Was nu? Dini dein Rufe Astwal. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can? Saran Uth. I Zuk Brit of Amativ. Bokotin's Tinselok. This is as far as I can take you. Griffbothe Akrin. I will look for your return.
We're ready when you are.
You better know what you're doing.
Go ahead and call this dragon. We're ready.
You better know what you're doing.
We're ready when you are.
I've got your back.
We're ready.
You lead, I'll follow.
Many of among ourselves, of course. Once he has traveled his door. Bindur, Zuulost Ofan Hinlan. Now, well, only, of course, I could go and see for yourself. Zu ni bo nor het. I will be here, unless Alduin returns before you do. You have you will release me, Onik, and you free me. Incredible. And I will carry you to Skaldafin.
Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity.
I can't believe. You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there?
I can't believe
You sure about that? You want to your funeral?
Be gone,
someone else is gonna have to help you
do
get him back in there again.
Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
Come to Dragon's Reach to spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College of Wintermore.
Right behind you. As you wish, my friend.
Thuum is stronger than you.
We're ready when you are. You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
What's the hurry?
Amid Kodav, caught like a bear in a trap.
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Ah, I forget.
You look awful. Better not get me sick.
I need to ask you this. Good. Glad we
straightened
that out.
A dragon in Dragon's Reach. That's something I never saw coming.
Zuubon, in Sir Al Renee. Many among ourselves, of course. Once he has his been to lost often hin. Gross. Only, of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Around. Go and see for yourself. Zu ni bo nor het. I will be here, unless Alduin returns before you do. You will release me, Zuni Tarodis. It was you, Hin Ar Orenu.
Incredible.
And yet here I am, sir, still
you
your
no
prisoner.
How long I have waited for such an opportunity.
You will release me, Onik, and you free me.
I would be most
and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
I can't believe you sure about that. You want to let that dragon your funeral.
Be gone, mage.
Someone else is going to have to help
Do
you
not
get back
test
in there.
My promise to the Dovahkiin.
Open the trap. This seems like a really bad idea to me. Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragon Lord's plan.
All the gods.
Was new? Sini dein Ruthi Astval.
I've got your back. Let's get going then.
Saran Uth. Zuk Brit Uth. Amativ. Mu Bo Kotin Stinselok. This is as far as I can take you. Griffoth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
Go back and cause the Dolphins and Kostinok.
Turn back, traveler. Many have braved the near giant, but I never. I do. I'll do it. Can you lead the way to where shores? I saw shore. I hurry before Alduin your life devours. Bring word. Beware. The world eater waits within the mist. There is no escape. Courage is. Many have braved near giant, but I never knew. I'll do it. Can you lead the way to where I saw it? Sure. Hurry, before Alduin your. Beware. The world eater waits within the mist.
Brings you, Wayfarer. Faithful, but sure restrained our wrathful onslaught. By what right do you? It's been too long since living or dead. By decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Living or dead, by decree of Shore. None may pass this perilous bridge. I judge them worthy by the warriors. Waited long for such a worthy opponent.
Rodar!
brings you, Wayfarer? By what right do you request?
Ah.
Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge. I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge.